Students, in this video, I am going to tell you about the 10th class physics syllabus for the academic year 2020-21. Actually, there are 6 chapters in the last academic year. When the school reopens, we cannot expect the total syllabus in this year also, for this year also. But I will tell you what are the chapters present in under physics in PS in this video. Totally we have 6 chapters. One is heat concepts. Under the heat, what you read is same as 9th class matter around us chapter, which you learned under chemistry. The next one is refraction at plane surfaces, refraction of light at plane surfaces. You read about the reflection of light from plane surfaces in the previous classes. Similarly, here you have 2 chapters under the refraction. One is refraction of light at plane surfaces, and the other one is refraction of light at differences by the different surfaces. So one is under heat and 2 under refraction. One is refraction of light by plane surfaces, and the other one is refraction of light by different surfaces. Third one is also related to the light. Its name is Human Eye and Colorful World. ఇంకొకటి అండర్ ఫిజిక్స్ హ్యూమన్ ఐ అండ్ కలర్ఫుల్ వరల్డ్. హ్యూమన్ ఐ అండ్ కలర్ఫుల్ వరల్డ్. స్టూడెంట్స్, ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు మేక్ ఎ నోట్ ఆఫ్ టోటల్ చాప్టర్స్ యూ కెన్ మేక్, బికాస్ ఐ థింక్ యు డోంట్ హ్యావ్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్స్ విత్ యూ. సో అండ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ ఎలక్ట్రిక్ కరెంట్. So you learned about the current in your 7th class. So this is considered as the continuation of that 7th class or expansion of the 7th class current lesson. So and the last one is electromagnetism. You don't know what is electromagnetism, so this you will learn under. These are the 6 chapters. These are the 6 chapters that you will learn under physics for your 10th class. But once again I am repeating, I cannot say whether this is these 6 chapters will be there for your syllabus or not. But previous year these are the 6 chapters that were there in the physics. So first in the next video onward, in the next video I'll tell about the heat concepts. Okay, thank you.